And I realized that I've been having that desire for so long that it had to translate. If you give yourself 5 years, 2 years, 6 years, whatever time frame that you give yourself to be an actor, most likely you will fail. It is when you do not have any, you feel that you cannot do any other thing in your life, but act is the only time you will succeed. The way you look, the way you are, will not matter in the end. It is what you can, and it is important to go through and feel those struggles of not being able to do it. Please don't struggle in a Mercedes. It ain't gonna work out. It ain't gonna work out. You've gotta get to there, you've gotta go have that vada pav, you've gotta go have that are ka dood and all that. So what it does, it A, fuels your desire, and B, it gives you a life experience which is very utmost importance to be an actor. And then, as in everything in life, there is a very slight difference between luck and divine intervention. So whatever you might want to describe it, that will come. But that will come when you're prepared, that will come when you've been already working at it, you put enough blood and sweat into it, and then one day when the opportunity hits you in the face, and it will, you've got to be prepared. If you're not prepared, luck is, as a lot of people say, hard preparation meets opportunity. So you've got to be prepared. And if you're struggling in a Mercedes, which I fear you are, I think you should get rid of it. Buy a train ka pass. When you get pushed around and groped and pinched, that's when you will become an actor. Sorry?
Repeat your question.
They're both pretty bad.
Ask him to ask in Hindi. Huh? Did you understand what he said?
He said who's a bad actor?
Who's the best actor is the average actor.
Who's overrated or actor, who's average actor?
Or average
Sorry?
Actor or overrated actor?
Actors are all different on different stages. It is the roles, when the role meets the actor is when the actor is a good actor.
But Randeep, star-driven movies have a larger impact on the audience compared to story-driven movies?
Yes, if there are stars in story-driven movies, that will have a bigger impact, and that's what I'm trying to do.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. So tell me, you actually
after Andasia, there's a movie coming for me, so a trailer has got an awesome response.
Yes, I've heard it's got an awesome response. Yeah. Yes, it's a good movie.
Yeah. So what is that?
Which one is that?
Ungli.
Oh.
That's what I think of you. No. I don't want to talk about that movie because I have not been briefed as to what pitch and what are they wanting to say about the movie. And once I have met them, because I do not want to reveal things unnecessarily and spoil their PR plan, I am the last one to do that. So I don't know what the team has decided where they want to pitch the movie. Once I have talked to them, then I'll be able to answer your questions on that particular subject.
Listen, I want to tell you that why do you have this? I don't have an attitude and none of your business, okay? And the only, I'm not even going to show the only now. But why? Is it something that you were born with?
No, it is because I'm fearless in who I am. I am not ashamed of myself. What I am with my friends is I can be with you people. And if that gets across, I think that is a far more endearing fact than me sitting here and pretending to be somebody else.
You're kind of very scared of you. I am scared of
you. You ain't saying nothing yet.
Alright,
let me
go.
So, I'm Nikhil.
Sit down.
Sit down, man. I can see you.
I'm a student of the Star Academy.